वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सी बेंड, कोनिकल बेंड, बेंड फ्रॉम फ्लैट, अनफोल्डिंग, फोल्डिंग। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। नाउ हियर वी विल गो टू स्केच। वी विल सेलेक्ट द प्लेन। वी विल क्रिएट ए रेक्टेंगल शीट। We will go to exit workbench, or else we can apply the constraints also. We will apply here wall. Here in this toolbar, in bending itself, we have here as bending, bend. So if we want to apply bend, one more sheet I need to give over here as wall on edge. Select this edge in reverse position. Without bend, I need this sheet, normal sheet. Now here, after applying the sheet, still if you want to apply any fillet or any bend, you need here. So go for this bend. Select this support. Select second support and radius. How much you assigned in parameters, that radius he will consider. Apply. Okay. So that one bend will be created over here. Next we have conical bend is nothing but creating a variable radius over here. Go here, select this face, left side radius I can assign, right side radius you can assign, and say preview. Okay, so like this variable radius bend will be created over here. We will remove this. Now next one, we have bend from flat. Suppose if I want to bend this sheet by using a line, go for sketch, select the face, draw a line over here, go for exit workbench, select this bend from flat, select this. So here when I am selecting this line, and here he is taking fixed point as this one. If you say preview, this side will bend and this side will be fixed. Now here, if you want this face as a fixed one, cancel this, go here, select this line, and in fixed point, click on this. So the fixed point will change over here. Like this, you can bend any flat sheet. Next option, we have unfolding. Suppose if I am bending this sheet by using bend from flat, I am selecting this and I am saying this as my fixed point. Apply. Okay. Now if you want to unfold this one, we will be using here unfolding. Select unfolding. Reference face means the face that you want as a fixed face. Suppose this face I want as a fixed face. Unfolding faces means the face which you want to unfold. Here we don't need to select this face, we need to select this bend. Say preview and apply. Okay, like this we can make it as unfolding. Suppose here if you want to fold once again, we will be using here folding. Select this reference face, the face which you want as a fixed face. Suppose I want this face as a fixed face, select this. Folding face means this bend you have to select, and say preview again, it will bend in the same position. In next lecture, we will see cutout, circular cutout, corner relief, fillet, chamfer. Thank you.